I think that governments do get into difficulties if people don't accept the rules.